you go to Bangalore, you raise your hand, say I'm software engineer, and software engineer, you'll be hired in Mona.
Good morning, this is Muhammad Fahad Khan, and you are watching Muhammad Fahad Khan Vlogs. And Ashwin is with us.
Hi.
Hi. So, today's topic is the educational system of Pakistan and India. What is the basic difference? We admitted that Indians are doing best in education system. Indians are growing because of their education system, and on the top level they are getting jobs. So Ashwin will tell us what is the difference in their studies and in our studies. I will tell our studies. Tell me first that what is your education and when you complete your education.
So I completed Master in Computer Application year 2012. So I have a Master degree in Computer Application.
Master's degree in Computer Application.
Yes.
What is the reason you guys are doing too good in education? I'm talking about Tamil state or Indian state, both.
Basically, after independence, there was this chief minister, his name is Kamarajar, and he was the beginner of all this revolution. So what he did was, he thought what is the reason for people not studying. So basically, all the parents, generally they told was like, in the state they told like, it's very difficult for us to earn. And it's very difficult for us to eat. So we send our kids to work, and then with that money at least we can have food for one time. So in state was in so bad condition. So I'm talking in 1950s, yeah. So what he thought was the basically to make children to come and study. So what he thought was, let's give free food, at least once a day. So food meaning nice food, not like any food. We'll give some nice food at least once afternoon time for lunch. So what happened was, generally the parents, what they thought was, at least if the kid is going to school, the kid can have one time food properly. So that's why they started sending the kids to school. All the kids started going to school. Suppose a parent is there, he's sending his son or daughter to school, and he is studying till 8th standard. Okay, when he is getting a kid, what he's thinking would be, I studied 8th standard, at least my son should study till 10th standard, yes. Or my daughter should study till 10th standard.
Yes.
So let's assume that he studied 10th standard, and then his son or daughter, what he would think, at least let's make him do till 12th standard. And after that, what the 12th standard studied son or daughter, what they will think, my son too should pass a degree. Oh, he should have a degree at least. So to get first graduate in their entire family route, it took literally 3 decades to get one first hand degree holder in the entire family. He is the first degree holder in his family. I mean, from the beginning, in his whole hierarchy.
And I came to know that now there is 0% illiteracy in Tamil Nadu.
That is in Kerala. Like 0% illiteracy is there in Kerala, not in Tamil Nadu. They are using to calculate literacy was, if you know to put your signature, then you are educated.
Okay.
So in Tamil Nadu, that's not the case. Like even if a person is not studying, he can learn to put a signature. Right. Knowing to put a signature doesn't mean that you are educated.
Yes.
So if you get to see, now in Tamil Nadu, there are no workers in Tamil Nadu, There are no skilled, workers,
daily wages, on daily wages.
Yeah, the daily wages people, like construction guys, people from Bihar, people from Uttar Pradesh, people from Calcutta, they are coming and working for wages in Tamil Nadu because nobody is there for those kind of work. Everybody went out studying and nobody is ready to do that kind of job in Tamil Nadu right now.
Very good. This is very good.
So that's the kind of educational growth Tamil Nadu has, and we are doing quite good.
In Pakistan, in these days, I just saw a lot of my relatives that are focusing on the marks. If you are passing just with less marks, is not good for them.
Totally.
I want to know that in India, all people are running for marks, or yeah, there is another education system?
It depends. People there also, they run for marks. The system, they teach us how to write exams.
Okay.
getting knowledge, acquiring knowledge is, I don't think that's there.
In India also?
No, it's not there.
Okay.
So that's different scene altogether. Like, I think that kind of education you want, even in Dubai, if you get to see Indian people doing here, is like they are getting their kids to Indian syllabus till the age of, till they are passing out 5th standard, 6th standard. Once they passed out of 5th or 6th standard, they are moving them to British education. So there they are not teaching your kid to score marks. They are teaching you actually. So all this Cambridge and all these universities are in top standards, not us, because they produce more talents. I think the education system in India is Pakistan, then we run behind Marxists.
Okay, so how you guys are doing very good in technology?
So basically a lot of IT companies are there. So irrespective of any technology you take, any stream you take in degree, you know, engineering and arts and everything. So you can be a mechanical engineer, but you'll get a job in IT. So you be an electrical engineer, you will be passing out EEE or ECE, I mean electronics and communications, but you'll be a software. End of the day, you'll be a software engineer. So whatever...
IT industry is very good there.
Everywhere in if you go to Bangalore is Silicon Valley of India. So you go to Bangalore, you raise your hand, say I'm software engineer, you'll be hired in 1 hour.
Okay, so I think let me tell you my journey, my study journey. In matriculation I took biology, the subject of biology.
Okay.
Because my parents wants to be a to become a doctor to me.
Okay. They want to be
they want to be a doctor. So they said, bro, beta, aap biology padho. So I studied biology and I took minimum marks, just passing marks in biology.
Biology is little difficult, I guess.
So then in the 12th standard I took engineering subject because I think no, biology is not for me. I will took engineering. So I studied mechanical engineering. It is the 3 years degree of mechanical engineering. Associate. So
3 year degree in mechanical engineering. Engineering is 3 years in Pakistan.
No, this is associate degree.
Achha.
This is associate degree of mechanical engineering. So I took that. After that I realized no, this is not for me, mechanical engineering. I will study in computer science. Then my master's degree is in computer science.
So you did your mechanical in your UG and you finished your master's in computers.
In computers. So this is the confusing path. So actually my point is that ki agar aap padha rahe ho apne bachon ko to start se ek path de do aur clear kar lo. होता क्या है कि हम लोग क्या करते हैं, जो एक मुझे लगता है कि गलत है, हम लोग स्टार्ट में ये सोचते हैं कि बच्चे को डॉक्टर बनाना है. फर्स्ट थिंग, बच्चा डॉक्टर बनेगा या पायलट बनेगा या इंजीनियर बनेगा.
In Pakistan, that is there in India also. So now they are trying to change, you know. I think from our generation they start to listen from the kids.
Yes, what you want to do.
Yeah, that comes from pure knowledge, I mean educational knowledge, I believe. So if you see,
but bro, there is another debate. Is it good to, because that kid is in his sense that he can choose the right path?
See, that is
the reason
you are allowed. The first step of taking your path is given in your 10th standard, I believe, right?
Yes.
After finishing your 12th standard, you are supposed to take biological stream or computer stream, right?
Yes.
So at the age of, when is the kid is studying 10th standard, he has already written a public examination, a computer, you know, examination which, you know, competition, right? So when he is writing that kind of exams, so I think he should have knowledge of what he is going to do with his life. So yeah, basically generally what people do is they go for biology, because even in that time they will go with biology, because you take biology, right?
And you can go anywhere.
You can go anywhere.
Yes.
So if you take computer science, you can't go biology.
But if we took computer from past 2 years or 3 years, it will be easy in my next standards.
Yeah. Correct. It will see, be easy. I took computers because I don't like, with my experience I'm telling, when I'm doing my plus one and plus two, like, okay, so the time when in my class, nobody was confused to what they want to take. So people who wanted to do doctor, they literally took biology. And people, we, that time we will know whether we want to be a doctor or not be a doctor. I think when you're finishing your 10th standard, you'll get to know you want to be a doctor or you don't want to be a doctor.
I think on that stage, parents should be aware that what, parents should not be, expect too much. That no, you need to become a doctor. You need, no. You can't survive if you are not a doctor.
So basically, so
this is the good, this is the bad thing.
That is pressurizing the kids, yes. Right? So basically, yeah, your kid is only able to eat 3 roti, you are asking your kid to eat 6 roti, meaning it's not possible.
Yes. तो आपको क्या करना है कि आपने ये मैं पेरेंट्स से कहना चाहता हूँ कि आपने अपने आप को क्लियर करना है फर्स्ट, बच्चे को नहीं, अपने आप को क्लियर करना है कि आप क्या करवाना चाहते हैं. अगर आप उसे डॉक्टर बनाना चाहते हैं तो आपने पहले अपने सर्कमस्टांसिस देखने हैं कि अगर उसका गवर्नमेंट उसमें कॉलेज में एडमिशन नहीं होता तो क्या आप उसको प्राइवेट कॉलेज में स्टडी करवा सकते हैं. इफ़ येस, देन आप उसको लेकर जाएँ बायो की तरफ. अदरवाइज आप उसको सोच लें कि नहीं. और मैं जो सजेस्ट करूँगा वो आप ऐसी डिग्री करो जो टेक्निकल डिग्री हो जिसमें आप कुछ स्किल सीख रहे हो. लाइक BBA इज़ ऑल्सो, आई थिंक BBA इज़ ऑल्सो टेक्निकल टेक्निकल स्टडी वेयर यू कैन एक्सप्रेस द सेल्स, वेयर यू कैन सेल एनीथिंग. तो मार्केटिंग इज़ ऑल्सो अ स्किलफुल डिग्री. सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल यू गाइज दैट यू नीड टू स्टडी द स्किलफुल डिग्री. इफ़ यू हैव एनी स्किल, you can go anywhere, you can sit and you can earn money anywhere of the world if you have skills in the degree. But if you are not doing skillful degree, I don't think ki uska koi fayda hai. To aap aaj tak ki jo hamari debate thi wo yahi thi aur hamara conclusion ye tha ki aapne jo bhi padhna hai wo skillful study karni hai. Aur Indians jo hain wo bahut aage ja rahe hain education system pe, wo zor de rahe hain education pe. हमारे पाकिस्तानी लोग बहुत कमज़ोर दे रहे हैं एजुकेशन पे. आप जितने पेरेंट्स मुझे देख रहे हैं उनसे मेरी ये रिक्वेस्ट है कि अपने बच्चों को उतना पढ़ाएं जितना आप पढ़ा सकते हैं. लाइक मुझे पता है कि पाकिस्तान के जो हालात हैं बहुत सारे पेरेंट्स सोचते हैं कि वो नहीं पढ़ा सकते, लेकिन आप उन्हें पढ़ाएँ और कोई स्किल्स साथ साथ सिखाना शुरू कर दें. स्किल्स इज़ अ सॉफ्ट स्किल टेक्निकली जो कि आपको काम आए, लाइक कंप्यूटर्स. तो आप उन्हें उस तरफ लेकर जाएं, डेफिनेटली वो ज़्यादा फ़ायदेमंद होगा. कैसी लगी आपको आज तक की हमारी वीडियो, आपने हमें कमेंट करके बताना है. और हमें आप अगर और देखना चाहते हैं तो आप हमें लाइक कर दीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और शेयर कर दीजिए. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग.
बाय
बाय.